And finally, at 5 News, 4's Jen Maxfield takes us to Queens to learn the meaning behind the traditions and the customs of Lunar New Year.
A celebration that dates back thousands of years, the biggest holiday on the Chinese calendar, Lunar New Year, that 9-year-old Angelina looks forward to every year.
I look forward mostly to being honest, money and food.
Money in traditional red envelopes from an elder dressed up as the so-called money god.
And they give it to people, and the people have to say, 恭喜发财.
And what does that mean?
It means have good luck.
Here at Zao Learning Center in Flushing, Lunar New Year celebrations include traditional clothing and dances, each one unique to symbolize different dynasties and periods in Chinese history.
That's when the history, the culture kicks in. That's when the when we educate our kids and they can go out and spread the Chinese culture to more people.
With COVID numbers dropping and all but the youngest children eligible for vaccines, Lunar New Year festivals and parades for many Asian cultures are back on this year. Last year, many families had to settle for celebrating with just a small dinner at home, maybe a FaceTime with family. But this year, many celebrations are back on track. In fact, many of the performers that we're with tell us that they're going to be going to celebrations for the next 2 weeks.
The thing I look the most forward to is like reuniting with some like long distance family. And it's just really nice having everyone around.
The dragon.
These performers also see Lunar New Year as a celebration of Asian American pride, especially important in light of New York City's disturbing rise in hate crimes against people of Asian descent.
We have our 5,000 year of histories, and then we come to the United States, we live here, we love both countries, we love both cultures. This should be more inclusive. We're not the people to retreat, just go back saying like, I'll hide home. We're never going to do that. We'll step out and tell people, hey, we're here. Maybe get to know us.
A resolution for this year of the tiger, to be proud and celebrate life. In Flushing, Queens, I'm Jen Maxfield, News 4 New York.